Watch out, Ruby.
I went for those two because if it accidentally choked it up.
You gotta hit the cubes down. Okay. Okay, so now we get to collect the 6 batons, and now we get to throw and try to hit the king down because we've gotten all of our cubes knocked down, okay? So let's pick them up. Yeah.